Hey guys, so today I just got a package. This came from a friend. If you read this, it's not very clear on camera, but it says 4-speed tubing central. So this came from Tubing is Awesome. So why don't I open it up? Oh, so what's in here? A giant 2x2. Wow. Oh, yes. I understand why this giant 2x2 is in here now. Okay, so I have the mini Aolong and the Moyu Aolong. I know why this giant is. Because you didn't want it, so I don't know why you gave me. Give me back. Okay, so I don't want you either. But which one should I open first? Let me open the standard Aolong. Hello. I don't want to break this box. Here you go. It's in white though. So let's look. Oh, the pieces aren't put together very well. So I can see the pieces. It's really flimsy already. Why don't I just take the other cube out? Oh, this cube is so much easier to get out. So much easier to get out this mini Aolong. The mini Aolong. Here's a quick size comparison. The leading, and here's a 57mm puzzle. And a 58. So, 58mm to the Aolong mini Aolong. First turns of the Aolong. Quite nice. In fact, it's really loud and clanky. Where are those corner twists? Let's see, tensions right now. How can a corner cut in current tensions? The corner cut's just at 40 degrees. With real force. But that's okay, because with lubrication, I'm sure it'll be easier. Whoa, this corner cuts so easily. Reverse is pretty good. Let's look. Mini Aolong. Whoa. This mini Aolong just feels completely different. I like the feel of the mini Aolong, but it's just a little too small for a two-handed. And some of these corners aren't put together very well. This cube is really nice. Mechanism. Yeah, I can tell it's similar to Aolong. Let's just check from click corner cutting on mini one. I forgot to show. About 45 without the lubrication. Okay, so yeah. The Aolong's pretty good. Then it shows the mini. They're fast and good. They're really nice. And so these pieces aren't put together very well, but it's okay. And it's amazing how the pieces are cut, so, yay. So yeah, and the stickers are actually put together quite nicely. But look at my leading, the stickers are put together really terribly. They're not placed really well. See, this one's already peeling off and placed in the wrong place. And same with my Aolong, won't place to it. But the Aolong has changed sticker quality, and stickers actually look quite nice. This is my second. Aside from the Aolong, it's the only white cube I have. Only thing I got is so I can ensure that's the version 1. And yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching this unboxing of the Moyu Aolong. These cubes are really good. Oh yeah, and I didn't do a solve, so let me just do a quick solve and I'll go. Let's see, I'm not sure if the Aolong will play. I'm not fully sure right now if the Aolong will replace my Aolong, my leading. But it seems like it's potentially possible. Currently it's a little too fast. 18.60, let me do another one. Just give it an unlubricated, untensioned out of the box. And the tensions are actually quite good for out-of-the-box cubes. Oh wait, this cube is a little too flimsy. That's terrible. Let me just do the mini Aolong cell. My hands are quite big, but I wish they could create an Aolong. I don't know why I like the mini one so much. See, I'm getting 15 seconds, so it's a mini Aolong. It just feels so small. Let me do OE solve. Oh my gosh. I messed up. So badly. Not enough, but whatever. I'm just completely so just to show you how is this one handing. As the Aolong version one's actually a one handing cube, so yeah. That's it. Yeah. Just one quick solve on the Aolong, because I really have to get it back. What I mean is that I have to really do get a good or at least decent solve on my Aolong. I'll admit it's white, but I don't care about white versus black. Finally, 15.33. Wait, is this? Oh no, it's not. So yeah, I'm gonna be playing with this a lot, tensioning it and lubricating it, and I'll come back with a full review of these two cubes.